V equals MC squared, we have this vision of Einstein as an old, wrinkly man with white hair.
E equals MC squared is not about an old Einstein. It's actually about a young, energetic, dynamic Einstein.
What would I see if I rode on a beam of light?
Look at this bright spark around here, but you can work it out.
Perhaps some sort of electrical force is emanating outwards from the wire.
What?
Oh, my dear boy, electricity flows through a wire, not sideways to it.
Well, that may be what they teach at Cambridge, but it doesn't explain what's happening before our eyes. You see, John? You see?
You are, if my eyes do not deceive me, consuming only milk this evening.
Your precise observations commend you as a lady of scientific curiosity, mademoiselle. Most unusual. Monsieur, it is my great ambition to demonstrate that nature is a closed system, that in any transformation, no amount of matter, no mass, is ever lost, and none is gained.
The people. It is they who will determine right and wrong.
Let us just imagine me to a young, radical, bohemian experimentalist. Hand in hand, on a journey to the outer reaches of the universe, and we are riding on the front of a wave of life.
I have fallen for a German. I am persuaded by the living force of her likeness.
It is a return to the old ways.
Are you capable of discovering something of your own?
I discovered you!
There is no right time for the truth. The ball travels four times further.
Thank you. I have completely solved the problem.
Fräulein Meitner?
Yes?
Otto Hahn.
The nucleus is our focus.
The Jewess endangers our institute.
We can't harbor a Jew. If she stays, the regime will shut us all down.
The two nuclei are lighter than the original nucleus of the uranium by about one-fifth of a proton in mass.
So some mass has been lost. Einstein's E equals MC squared.
He's split the atom.
No. You've split the atom.
Energy equals mass times the square of the speed of light.
Would you like me to check your mathematics?